control the pace of the game. It's tough to do it in a tie game. Now you've got the lead. The rebound goes all about position. You've got to fight to get into that interior part of the slot and get inside the defenseman. So if the goalie can't cover it, you're the first.